Hello everyone. Today we're going to be focusing on trying to run OSU off of the integrated GPU. So yeah, basically we're going to want to go into the search bar and search graphics settings. And we're going to look for OSU on our programs list here. If you can't find it here, you can just click browse and then click the OSU shortcut wherever you put it. And now we're going to want to go into the program that we want to adjust. Click options and make sure that it's set to power saving. So normally you'll see it here. And you just switch it over to power saving. So you see here it's taking up my integrated GPU. Once that's done, you can click save and it'll switch to the power saving option. Once we do that, we're pretty much good to go. We just look up OSU and we run it. Now, I'm pretty sure you guys can't see my screen when I'm running OSU, so this is going to be a helpful tip for those of you who use OBS to stream your game. If you're encoding with your NVIDIA GPU or your dedicated GPU, whichever that may be, you're going to want to put your source to, oh yeah, it's already set, to SLI Crossfire Capture Mode. Without this, if you try to share your game and it's running on the integrated GPU, you will not be able to cast the game to your stream. Like OBS won't recognize the game and you won't be able to see it. All right, all that's left to do now is just test out the game then. So here we go. Oh yeah, let me turn off the display capture so I can get better frames. Wrong keybinds. Yeah, always happens. All right, so it's pretty good. When I'm not recording, I'll usually dip down to like 0.4 ms as well. So test this out to your degree. You should notice a lot less input delay, as well as improved frame times, and yeah, should be a little bit more consistent of a experience. I did forget to mention before I leave that in Windows 10, if you want to do this process as well, you just have to right click on your desktop, check the NVIDIA control panel or the AMD equivalent, and in program settings, you should be able to look for OSU, and then here is where you would select whether to use the NVIDIA graphics card or the integrated graphics. But yeah, since in Windows 11 you have to choose it through the Windows graphics settings like option here. But yeah, that should be it. Thank you everyone for stopping by and hope you have a great day and hope this works. Let me know anything in the comments. I might add whatever else I might have forgotten at the end of this. But yeah, see ya.